Look at the SNOT 22 score here. You can see that at week 4, there's a 39% improvement of the SNOT 22, and there's a 59% improvement of the SNOT 22 score at week 52. Again, you get this relief of symptoms, and you get an improvement of the patient's quality of life, which for us as physicians treating these patients is the most important thing. You want to improve that person's quality of life who's sitting in your office. And if you want to do it quickly, you're going to use Dupixent.